14th annual Hospital for Sick Children Telethon. And to greet us tonight on a special note, the star of Les Miserables and a great, great friend of the hospital, Colm Wilkinson.
Special thanks for that teary and cheery opening to the Jack Lenz Orchestra and the Unionville High School Choir, and of course that magnificent voice of Colm Wilkinson.
Jack. And Colm Wilkinson is with us. Come on in, Colm. He's going to be spending a few hours with us tonight and perhaps tomorrow. But
thank you very much. Thank you
wonderful,
very much.
Wonderful opening song, Colm.
Thank you.
Now, I know that you are known far and wide as the voice of the Phantom of the Opera,
yeah.
But you're actually more than that. In
Toronto, I'm known as the Phantom, but I'm going back into Les Mis on the 15th of July. It's a role, Jean Valjean, I created that role, which a lot of people don't know. I was the original Jean Valjean. Mm-hmm. So it's goodbye to this, and it's into this. So,
right.
And thank you very much for having me here. I'm really delighted to be here, that I could be here.
We're honored that you are here, and you're going to be back.
I'll be back with my son, Aaron. We're going to do a little song later on, so that's
terrific.
We'll
look forward to that. Okay.
Thank you again.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.
Well, this year's...
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want to, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you and now, and I know that it's not easy to become when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot, think of everything you've got. You will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not.
I don't think you need to worry about encouraging them, Colm. Now, you guys now make Toronto your home, don't you?
Yeah, we've been here for 8.5 years now. We came originally for 6 months.
Yes, I understand. And Aaron is one of your four children.
Yes.
And surely one of the best things about living in Toronto is having something like the Hospital for Sick Children around.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah.
Well, I wonder if you guys can play a little ditty. Well, I do a pitch to the camera about one of the new things. Oh, any little ditty.
A bit of rock and roll, maybe?
Oh, anything.
Okay, if people clap their hands.
Now, while they're doing that, I'm going to tell you about the new numbers that we have for you this year. We have the Bell Advantage 900 system, where you can call right away to make a donation of $50 or $100 by calling 1-900-630-6100 for the $100, or 1-900-630-8850 for the $50 donation. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. Here's Christine.